witches.
I have the antidote. If I give it to her...
Claire, what's happening?
Not now. Come on, Cherry, wake up. Wake up. Please, wake up.
Claire? Where am I?
It worked!
Oh, Cherry, you're gonna be okay.
Thanks, Claire.
It's over.
No. I have to find my brother.
You're right. This is just the beginning.
Ah, my God has protected you. It will always be with you.
Ada!
Better try a new trick, because that one's getting old. You okay?
I've been better.
What's so funny?
Oh, I think you know. The American prevailing is a cliché that only happens in your Hollywood movies. Oh, Mr. Kennedy, you entertain me. To show my appreciation, I will help you awaken from your world of clichés.
Ada, stand back.
Sorry, Leon. Hand it over.
Ada, you do know what this is.
Don't worry. I'll take good care of it.
Ada!
Gotta go. If I were you, I'd get off this island too.
She really pushed it.
Here, catch. Better get a move on. See you around.
Very cute.
Shoot him!
I come without hitting you!
Then shoot through me!
Son of a bitch.
That was for our fallen brothers.
Myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. For a future without fear? Yeah, it's worth it.
That's for my sister.
Come on, let's get to the chopper.
All right, let's get out of here.
Evidence that proves Simmons' guilt.
Which means it will prove your innocence.
Our innocence.
I don't need it.
Lena.
Good news, Leon. We found a way to defeat the virus.
Copy that. We're on our way back. See you soon. Let's go.
Thank you. I'm Redfield. I'm glad we found you.
The fuck took you guys so long?
Ethan?
Mia. You made it. I'm glad.
Did I?
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Mia and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us. Maybe this is where the next door opens.
Has cumplido con tu propósito, Ethan Winters. Has eliminado a mis falsos niños y has despertado la gloriosa Megaforce. No te preocupes por la pequeña. Me aseguraré de que sea un efecto. Así que ya puedes morir en paz y paz. ¿Entiendes el amor y un paz?
¡Dejaré que te escapes!
¿Cómo puedes negármelo?
¿Qué te cuesta tanto entender que Rose es hija mía y no tuya?
Me salvó de la desesperación. Me dio esperanza.
Sí, claro. Solo te ha hecho enloquecer.
¡Siente la ira del dios oscuro! Bien, Ethan Winters. Creo que es hora de que dejes esto en mis manos. Vamos, descansa.
¡Ni lo sueñes!
Entiendo cómo te sientes, Winters. De verdad, lo entiendo. Pero es que eso... Si combino a Rose con la megaceta, mi hija podrá manifestarse al fin. He esperado un siglo, todo por este... ¡Ethan! ¡Ethan! Vamos, Ethan. Venga, Ethan, despierta. No. Chris. Ethan. Lo hiciste. Se acabó.
Nos matamos el uno al otro.
Ethan. Debemos irnos.
Ugh.